This video will show you how to use your student portal at Citrus College. First, go to my.citruscollege.edu. You can click Sign In on the top right and log in using your single sign-on username and password. We recommend to take a few minutes to scroll through the whole list and save your favorites by clicking the little heart next to anything you know you'll frequently need. The options that you choose as your favorites will show up at the top of the list when you log in for easy access. One of the most popular uses for your portal includes Wingspan. Wingspan is where you can update your contact information, update your major, check your assigned registration date, among many other things. Canvas is basically your online classroom if you're taking an online course. Many teachers utilize Canvas for their in-person classes as well. Your assignments, tests, and grades for your classes can be accessed by clicking here once the course is started. The Plan and Register for Classes button will allow you to browse the Citrus College catalog, the schedule of classes, and you can easily register for classes through this link. Student email is a quick and easy way to access your school email account, which should be checked every day. DegreeWorks is the easiest way to check your progress towards your Citrus College goal and to look up your student education plan that you created with a counselor. Another thing that you should be aware of are the three boxes on the top of the home screen. The first offers easy access to our help desk if you are having issues logging into your email, your Canvas, your portal, etc. The A&R help desk link is a quick way to reach out to the admissions and records department if you have any questions that pertain directly to them. And if you need to contact financial aid, you can easily submit a request for assistance by filling out the financial aid help desk form. If you are looking for something in particular, be sure to utilize the search bar at the top to find what you need. If you need assistance navigating through your portal, please reach out to the counseling department for help.